Welcome to our English teacher. Shall we go to third unit today, children? Okay, come on, tell me, what's the third unit? What's the concept of third unit? Yeah, it's the school life. School life, the concept of third unit is school life, children. Okay, now can you tell me what are the different sections given under this third unit? Tell me, children, look at the contents page and tell me. First one is Swami expelled from school. Good. Swami is expelled from school. Second one, not just a teacher but a friend. And the third one, children, homework. Yes. Here in all these three sessions, the main concept revolves around the school life. Yeah, children. Okay, we are all well aware of our schools and school life, children. Okay. Before going to the reading session A, I would like to share with you this picture, children. Come on, look at this picture. Come on, what do you see? Is it a living room or a classroom, children? Yeah, it's a classroom. Good. It's a classroom. Now, tell me, what do you see in this picture, children? Yeah, teacher and students. Good. And benches, good. And books, yes, good. And what other things do you see on the table here? A duster, good. A piece of chalk, good. A book, good. These are all the things that are there in this picture. Come on, note down in your notebook. Classroom, a teacher, students. Yes, a piece of chalk, a duster, books are there, benches. Okay, children? Yes. Now, I'd like to ask you one more question here, children. What are the action words that you see in this picture? Tell me. What is the teacher doing here? The teacher is punishing the boy. Yes, good. The teacher is punishing the boy. And what about the boys here? What are they doing? They are standing. Very good. They are listening to the teacher. Good. Okay. And what is this boy doing? He is saying something to the teacher. Just showing like this. He is showing another boy. No, here in this picture. Okay, all these are action words. Come on, note down. You note down. Action words. Yes. Here, she is punishing. The teacher is punishing the boy. And here, boys are standing. Yes. Boys are standing. And yes, they are listening to the teacher. They are listening. And the teacher, she is saying something. She is saying or asking. She is saying or asking. Okay. And this boy, the boy in red, yes, he is showing some other boy. Okay, children, very good. Okay, this is all about face sheet. Next, here I would like to ask you one more question here, children. Was she happy, the teacher? No, she is not happy. Just she wants to correct the behavior of the students, no, children? Isn't it? Okay, children. Okay, can you give me a few more examples how we can correct the children? Come on, you write in your own sentences, children. Shall we go to the next session?